Time to work.
This area has not been watered as much, but yet look at all of the flowers. My name is Linda Rosen. I teach second grade here at Lawton Chiles Elementary School for Hillsborough County. SWFMUD granted our request for a grant. We're building garden boxes to plant Florida-friendly and Florida-native plants, as well as vegetables, and we're teaching them about the water cycle, how to conserve water in the Florida environment. The SPLASH grant has given us this. If we didn't have the SPLASH grant, we would not have a school garden. So we're just teaching them different methods on how to conserve water in this environment of ours. They're weeding, they're filling the garden bins, they're planting seeds.
I'm in fifth grade and my name's Trinity Robain. We should save water because it's better for the earth and it's better for us and for other animals and insects.
To see kids get excited about getting out here, getting their hands dirty, planting, working together. When they're done, they're dirty, they're sweaty, and they can't wait to come here the following week. These kids love it, especially kids who maybe have never planted anything before. And when they start to see the plants, the seeds grow, they just get all excited.
My name is Isabella and I'm in fifth grade. My favorite thing about the garden is we get to have a lot of experience with gardening and we get to learn a lot more, and then we get to teach other people about how to conserve water and everything that we're doing out here.
To see kids enjoying the outside, the Florida environment, that's really makes me happy as a teacher, because it's so important.